Yep. There's one of the diesels out. She's sitting on the trailer there. And as you can see, we're over here at my buddy Marty's. I don't know if the camera's picking up. There's a lot of glare in here. But he's got a few gears, transmissions, if you will. This is what he does. Does some engine stuff, but mostly transmissions. And that's where he's gonna go. Gotta do these one at a time because these are running about 3,500 pounds a piece. And while those are 7,000 pound axles, that's cutting it a little close for my taste. So, this is what Frogtoad does on a Saturday morning. You okay with that angle? Clean up and go get the other one.